Today we will be discussing how to change the guide arm on your enclosed reel. Be sure to follow all safety protocols. Remove the four nuts from the enclosure. Rotate the enclosure to the desired guide arm position. Reinstall the nuts. Thank you for your support and joining us at Reelcraft today.